A straight conversion of Visual Basic 6 code usually only works for relatively small systems that don't require a great deal of Visual Basic specific technology. This still does not guarantee that it will be done right, nor does this mean this is what your business needs. Read my blog to learn ways to make the right VB6 migration to .NET.